How to use hot water bottle. 1. Fill the bottle to 2/3 maximum capacity. 2. Squeeze air out of the bottle. 3. Seal the bottle, screwing the stopper tight enough. Then wipe the extra water away. 4. Take the bottle down for leakage checking. How to use rubber hot water bottle cover. 1. Fold bottle in half. 2. Insert bottle into knitted cover. 3. Adjust to fit. It will keep warm and cozy on those long cold winter nights.